300 squirrels lost their lives during that first day of the war. The survivors called it Bad Fur Day, and at its end they had a new king. But he could do little against the onslaught that was to come. The new nightmare, the Machine Teddies. Conger the King felt all but powerless against this new threat, thinking as he often does, of happier times.